Very good morning students, Sai Ram. Welcome back to our maths period. Children, this session I am going to continue with this chapter, that is chapter number 10, equation. Can anyone say which practice set is going on? Yes, very good, practice set 27. Two questions already we solved, now third one I will teach. Understood children? See here, practice set 27, third question is given below are some equations and the values of variables. Okay, so one tabular column is there in your textbook. In that one term, in that you will get some equations and the values of variables. Okay, that value of variables are these values, the solutions to these equations that we have to find. See here children, this is the tabular column. Yes, you will get from your textbook. Okay, so this is this equation already, yes, it is there in our textbook, and this value of this variable, that also it is there. So that value of variable, it is correct or what, we have to check. If that value of variable it is correct, you have to write here yes. Otherwise if it is incorrect, then you have to write no. Okay children, so see here, first one is, this is the equation. Yes, it is given in your textbook. Y minus 3 is equal to 11. Okay, this is what equation, and this y value here, that variable value, what, y is equal to 3. So this y value, it is correct or what, we have to check. How we have to check? Yes, this y value we have to apply in this equation. Okay children, in your text, see here children, in your notebook you have to make a tabular column like this, and here yes or no, that only we have to write. Okay, so remaining work you have to do in your rough work, as a rough work. Understood children? See here how you will find this is yes or no. So this is y, that variable, that means y value we have to apply in this equation. See here, see, yes, this is left hand side. So y, instead of y, we have to write what, 3. Okay, this is your rough work children. I will write here 3. Yes, instead of y, I have written here 3, and minus 3 is equal to 11. Okay, 3 minus 3 is what, 0, is equal to 11. Is it right or what? No, isn't it children? It is not a proper, yes, this y value is incorrect. So here you have to write what, no. Understood children? Second equation is what, 17 is equal to n plus 7. So here variable value also, that means n is equal to 10. N is equal to what, 10. So you have to apply this, instead of this n you have to write 10. Okay, see here, 17, yes, this equation I will write here, 17 is equal to n, yes, instead of n you have to write 10 plus this 7. Okay, so 17 is equal to 17. So this equation is what, this n, where that variable value is correct here. So you have to write here what, yes. Okay children, you have to write what, yes. I hope you understood this one. Yes. See here children, third question is, third equation is, 30 is equal to 5x. That means 30 is equal to 5 into x. Here yes or no we have to find. For that, what we have to do? Yes, variable value, that is x value is what? Because here, what is variable here children? X. So the value of x here, what is? X is equal to 6. Okay. So instead of this 6, yes, you have to apply this 6. Okay. Instead of this x, you have to write what? 6. See here. Yes, I will write this equation, 30 is equal to 5x, means 5 into x. Okay children, so 30 is equal to 5 into, what is the value of x? 6. So 5, 6 are what? 30. And here also what? 30. So this variable value is correct or not? Yes, it is correct. So you have to write yes. Okay children, understood now? Yes. Next one is, fourth one is, that equation is m upon 2 is equal to 14. Okay, m upon 2 is equal to 14 and variable value is what? 7. Okay children, so see here that m, you have to substitute that value, that is 7. Okay, so 7 upon 2 is equal to 14. 7 upon 2 is equal to 14. So 7 upon 2, what is the value? Yes, 3.5 is equal to 14. So this is not a correct value, isn't it children? So here what you have to write? Yes, you have to write what? Yes or no? Very good, you have to write no, because this value is incorrect. Isn't it children? So I hope you understood this third question. So children, you have to make a tabular column in your notebook and you have to write yes or no. Okay. So I have written no here. That work you have to do as a rough work. Okay children, if you are doing that rough work, then only you can, yes, you will write that yes or no. Isn't it children? Shall I go to next one? See here children, next one is that same practice set 27, fourth question. Okay, so third one already we solved and fourth one is solve the following equation. So here 8 equations are there, that equation you have to solve. What is mean by solve the equation? Yes, variable value we have to find. Isn't it children? See here, first equation is y minus 5 is equal to 1. Okay, y minus 5, this is the equation. Can anyone say what is the variable here? Yes, which one is variable? Very good, y is the variable. Isn't it children, this is the variable and here you have to find the value of y. Understood? See, yes, that is solution. So already I told here what is, which sign is there? Subtraction sign. So you have to that, if you want to find the variable value, yes, this 5 we have to remove. How we have to remove? Yes, here minus sign is there. See here children, this step, y I have written here, this minus 5 also I have written, and next one is plus 5. Yes, which one is I have written here extra? This plus 5, this plus 5. Yes, if you want to remove this 5, you have to add 5 to both sides. Why both sides? Yes, if you are writing here 5, here right hand side also you have to write 5, then only that value it will be not changed. Okay, so see here children, it has given, yes, this one I have written from your question and this 5 I have written extra, that means plus 5, and this is equal to 1. Here also this one I have written from your question and this one I have written extra. Okay children, yes, that two, that is, see here I have written here statement also, adding 5 to both sides. Okay, this is important children, you have to write. Okay, see here next, yes, minus 5 plus 5 cancel it. Okay, so y plus 0, so if you are minus 5 plus 5, what is the value? Yes, 0. So y plus 0 is equal to 1 plus 5, that is 6. Okay, value is what? 6. So y is equal to 6. Y is equal to what? 6. I hope you understood this one. Yes, shall I go to next one now? Next one is, see here children. Yes, 8 is equal to t plus 5. Okay, so children, here first step, that variable is what here? This is the equation. In this equation, variable is what? Variable is t. So you have to write that variable you have to write in left hand side. Okay, this is comfortable for you. Okay children, so t plus 5 is equal to 8. So we can write now 3 plus 8 is equal to 3 plus 5 or 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. Like this you can write. Isn't it children? As it is here you can write t plus 5 is equal to 8. So I hope you understood this step. Yes, always you have to write the variable. Yes, you have to write in left hand side. Okay children, expression you have to write in left hand side. So here this is the variable and extra is what? Yes, plus 5. So on both sides you have to subtract 5. Subtracting 5 from both sides. Why? Because we got to remove this 5. So for that you got to subtract. Okay children, so at the same time right hand side also you got to subtract 5. Yes, subtracting 5 from both sides. So I have written here statement also. Okay children, so see here this step, you have to see here children, this one from your question I have written, and we have to remove this one. For that this minus 5 I have written here. Okay, and this is the 8. Okay, see here next one is this minus 5 plus 5, what is the answer? This 3 I have written. This one, yes, 0 is equal to 8 minus 5, 3. Okay, so what is the value of t? T is equal to 3. T is equal to what? 3. Understood children? Yes. Next one is, see here, third question is 4x is equal to 52. 4x means 4 into x. 4 into x. See here children, yes, here can anyone say what is the variable here? Yes, 4x, we can write 4 into x, okay. So here variable is what? X. So which value we have to find? Very good, variable value, that is x value we have to find. Okay children, so here with variable here, which one is extra? 4 is extra. So that 4 we have to remove. So already I told in your question here multiplication is there on both sides, we have to what? Divide. Okay, divide by which number? Divide by 4, because with a variable here which number is there? 4 is there. So on both sides we have to divide by 4. Understood children? Yes. So first step you have to see here, 4x upon 4 is equal to 52 upon 4. On both sides, we have to do that same operation. Isn't it, children? So, I have written here statement also, dividing both sides by 4. Yes, 4x upon 4, what is the value here? Yes, 4 and 4, we can cancel it here. So, 1x. What is the value here? 1x is equal to 52 is divided by 4. What is the answer? See here, 52, 4. Yes, in 5, 1, 4 is there, remainder is 1. Yes, and here 2. 12, how many 4s are there? 3, 4s are there. Okay, so what is the quotient here? 13. So 1x is equal to 13. So x value is what? X is equal to 13. So I hope you understood. So children, that see here, solve the equation means you have to find the variable value. Okay. So I hope you understood this one. Shall I go to next one? Fourth question is 19 is equal to m minus 4. Fourth sum is what? 19 is equal to m minus 4. So this is the equation. Here which value we have to find? Variable value. What is the variable here? Very good, m. So m value we have to find. So already I told that variable expression you have to write in left hand side. Okay children, so this expression, that means m minus 4, you have to write in left hand side, is equal to 19. Okay, so I hope you understood this first step. Next one is what? Here m value we have to find. For that here what? M minus 4 is there. So on both sides you have to add 4. Okay children, then that's why. So then only we can remove this 4. Okay, see here, yes, m minus 4 I have written here is here plus 4. Okay, plus 4 I have added on both sides. Yes, and this 19. Understood children? See here this step, I hope you understood. M minus 4 plus 4 is equal to 19 plus 4. Here this statement is compulsory children, adding 4 to both sides. Okay, so see here, m, this minus 4 plus 4, 0, is equal to 19 plus 4 is equal to what? 23. So m is equal to 23. Understood, children? Yes. So I hope you understood today's session. Yes, today what we discussed? We discussed about practice set 27. Yes, third question and fourth question. Isn't it, children? Third question, that variable value we have to check. Okay, and the fourth question, it was a solving an equation. That means you have to find the variable value. Okay, so see here, children, what is the variable you have to see and which operation you have to do on both sides. That also, yes, you have to see and it will come to know from your question. Okay, children, so I hope you understood. Yes, children, remaining sum, next session we will solve. Okay, thank you, children. Sairam.